Jared setting the pace on the back, coming into three and four. Jared jumps out to the lead.